Oozing blood from every pore. We should keep moving. That gate can't last very long.
How did I ever let you talk me into this plan?
It's a mini camp, hon. We have to have food to share. No. Why are there zombies inside the fences?
Better question. Where are all the people?
It's not possible. Where'd everyone go?
And why do they leave so much behind? Ooh, looky fine.
We'd be safer if you found a better weapon. Keep your eyes open. Creeper on the way. I'm starting to think we may not find food here after all.
Oh no, you talked me into amazing. After all this time, people held out hope they'd reunite with loved ones.
I bet they all tried to find their family, no matter what.
Why would I try to find you? We weren't together.
We'd only been broken up for a week.
I am not having this argument again. Not here. Finish it off. What is this place?
Some kind of office, maybe?
Like that bloody one I saw back at the gate.
It bit me. I just hate it when they bite me.
So you've told me. Maybe this is why everybody ditched this place.
Hey, this bite is really itchy.
It's just a zombie bite. Get over it. Holy crap. This just looks awful.
No.
So disgusting.
Why is the world suddenly so warm?
Let's just keep looking around for medicine, okay?
Oh my. That's a lot of zombies.
Just stay low and quiet. We'll be fine. I can't catch my breath. Not happening.
Screamer.
Get up that ladder! Now! Go! Run!
What are you doing here? Civilians were dispersed days ago.
We thought the army might have food. What happened here anyway?
Orders from the top. The brass pulled the whole operation. The army's gone. Period. Except for a few of us who stuck around to protect stragglers like you.
Not to alarm you, but I feel like I might be dying here.
What are her symptoms?
She was bitten by this bloody zombie. I think maybe it's infected.
I've seen this before. It's more than just an infection. There's a doctor at the SNB. Find him. Tell him I sent you. Don't sweat it.
Thank you.
Nobody's. What the heck are you civilians doing here? You should be gone. Oh, did she now? All right, what do you need?
My, friend here got bit by a zombie. It's bad, right?
Ah, damn it. Okay, follow me.
Hey, that's what bit me. One of those bloody ones.
Say hello to the Zed's latest gift, the Blood Plague. It just burns you up from the inside.
But you can keep that from happening to me, right?
Yeah, calm down already. Hey, you, come here. Go in there and find a sample case for me. You can use that flashlight of yours. I had been researching Blood Plague with some other civilians. We found a cure that works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything.
Okay.
Did you find it? No cure? Damn. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose. I couldn't do it either.
Okay, you're driving. Everyone else load in. A friend once described a place that might still be safe.
I don't know how long we can last without the army around.
Don't give up on me. If we stick together, we can survive anything. Sounds like we're empty again. Better be close.
This is the place. Pull up here. It should protect us, at least for a bit.
It's not much to look at, but it'll have to do.
Okay, then. And, how are you doing?
I'm sure I've felt worse, but I don't know when.
This blood plague is killing you. Right now, I need you in the infirmary.
I can do that. Just don't give up on me, okay?
Need a little rest. Maybe some chicken soup.
You've been studying this. You can fix it, right?
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Shit, this is bad.
The situation is under control. Isn't that right, Doc?
What your friend needs is a cure. Lucky for you, I can make it. If I need more plague sick. Damn! Too loud. I need to think. I remember seeing a toolkit in the trunk. I guess now's a good time to unload some of this. Well, she ain't gonna fix herself. Get to work, old man. Now, where
put that?
Okay, I got her up and running again, at least for now. Soon, the tank will no longer be on E. But it'll be there again soon unless we find more fuel. There's only one way to know for sure if those repairs worked. Okay, it's working fine. That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time. Driving is faster, safer, and lets me bring back a lot more supplies. Okay, people, I have a plague sample in hand. Just give me a couple minutes and I'll be back at base. Zeds are joining the party. Now, where am I gonna put that? I bet I'm not the only one who could use this. I got no room for that. I can't carry any more crap. Like a whole city died. That's gotta be a plague heart, which means plague zombies, too.
with the sample. How's my patient doing?
Actually, I'm getting better.
How about we listen to me, the actual doctor? I'll drop off this sample and get to work.